it. The BCAA Player of the Year, Hawaii, has won a national title.
I'm more happy for the seniors because they've worked hard for, you know, so long now. They've had a tremendous record. They've really dominated college volleyball for almost 3.5 years.
I think I'm most proud of having a competitive team for the people of the state and the players that come out of the state, that they can go to UH and be proud of being competitive.
If you think that I could do this job alone, you're sorely wrong, because I've had so much help. The head coach is way overrated when it comes to wins.
Well, it means a lot to our program, our university, our state. I mean, we had a lot of people believing in us back home. I don't know how many people believed in us on the continental U.S., but back home it's huge, and we're proud to represent everybody back home.
Try to take it all in stride, but when the day is getting dark, you keep looking for a sign, but you don't know where to start.
And just so many players, when I think about it, there's so many players that have contributed so many wins here, and it's really a tribute to them that I have so many wins. I mean, I never played a point, and so I hope the other players just share it.
Well, I have no regrets. I mean, we've done what we could have done, and, you know, I think looking back, we've been successful, and, you know, the program's at a point where I think Robin will continue to have it grow. I'm very satisfied. Wish we could have won one or two or three more. You don't always win as many as you want to, but I mean, looking back, I think it's been a good run. 'Cause home.